I don't trust nobody. I just looked at my wrist, I got time today. Fuck it, I'm crossing the line today. These bitches will cry and be lying in your face. Facts. Slicker than us, gotta know how they play. If the money wasn't straight, she wouldn't be here today. Ain't in mind, show know what to say. You ain't me, so it's hard to relate. But how much cash I fuck off every day? Big bag. Don't play with.
What up, YouTube? What up, AAB Gang? We kind of just gave another reaction video. We've been reacting to the King Von letter that Asian, y'all know, highly requested. But before we get in the video, go on here to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. Get us a 4K. And follow us on that gram, A. And follow my, our homeboy Wooda, his link, his channel link.
And Selbo, you feel me? They've been grinding, man. They both at one. Well, shit, Self and the B at 100, man. Big shout out to you, bro. You keep doing your thing, man. Stay with positivity. Everything. Hey, man, thank y'all so much. We gained 300 subscribers in 3 days. 4 days, bro. Like, that's amazing, man. Like, that's a big step for us.
Thank y'all for the love.
It is so much positivity in the comments, bro. We love y'all for real, man. But, hey, like that I said, bro, get us to 4K. Keep showing us love. We're going to show love back. You already know we ain't going to never switch on y'all, man. And keep slaying our slogans, too. Bink, bink, fucking Megalodons. You know what, baby? Fucking all that, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Before we even get into this, bro, Vaughn is, you can tell that nigga particular as fuck.
Oh God! Look at her face and look how he looking. He's like, bro, come on now.
Nigga like my ass. Kill over this ass.
Yeah, he made splat clap and hold.
This is most definitely highly requested by a lot of us, our subscribers. And we just never got to it. We're gonna get to it today, man. So shout out to y'all for, you know what I'm saying, keep requesting.
Keep up the good work, especially.
So, y'all doing us a big favor by requesting shit down below, so we want to just keep trying to find
shit. It's hard out there for a pimp.
I'm God. But hey, man, we ain't gonna talk too much. Let's get to this video. That was just our longest introduction.
Feel like he's gonna tell the story about how they met. You know
what I'm saying? Probably not. Go back like 10 seconds, bro, because, bro, I got to touch on what he's saying right now.
I caught a few things.
Yeah, on my
episode.
You ain't catch
it? Damn,
bro. Fuck it, bro. I'm liking this, man. I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all love us, so y'all gonna watch it back with us, too. Fuck it. Damn. Okay, I mean, that better be some real shit, ain't it, bro?
I can actually hear it. That thing look like loud as fuck.
It was.
Turn it off?
Yes.
Damn. Oh God, bro, like, nigga. It took you a while to get your shit together.
Yeah.
But then, like, nigga, you know you really love that girl, like, nigga. But that, even through all the bad.
I'm gonna tell y'all a secret, bro. Look, first thing first, man. When a nigga mess up in the beginning of a relationship,
it's not his fault.
It's his fault, but like, look, he thinking you just like the rest, to be honest, man. All these girls say the same thing.
Let me stop you right there. Pretty much, man, if that nigga really love you, bro, he gonna change for the better, man. He gonna change for the better.
I ain't gonna lie to you. It's some niggas that really don't take their chances and don't mess up in the beginning, but a lot of niggas do.
And then, hey, and for the niggas who don't change, no risk, no reward, bro. Because most of the time, you're going to end up fucking over your blessings, cuz.
Well, definitely. And that ain't going to do nothing but make her hurt and make her.
One, just like you, pretty much.
Yeah, basically,
you know what I'm saying?
Right. No, we don't want to make this. No, we don't want to normalize not being shit, bro.
Yeah, I feel like that shit is way too fucking normalized.
Like,
way too fucking
normalized. Niggas, they use the word toxic, bro. That shit ain't
that
fucking. I ain't
gonna
lie.
We done got entanglements now, bro. Just like,
all that shit, man.
Niggas, bro, and I'm, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes I do fall victim to the shit, cause, like, bro, when your bro cheating on your, or somebody cheating, you don't say nothing to him. You know what I'm saying? Some niggas don't, some do. But around here, around AB, shit, we say, and God, we speak up. Yeah, but it's like, bro, we came a long way from it. That's why, you know what I'm saying, we speak up. We've been through that hurt. So But that's why. But hey, she he fans for real shit,
states, bro.
That bus said her pussy like glue.
That's why I'm stuck.
Change who he was, bro. Come on, man. Yeah, you ain't on this hoe.
That's some soul ties.
Right, definitely.
Thank you, bro.
Boy, it be the ones that's always telling on you and shit.
It be your snakes. That ain't calling friends. It be your snakes that be telling you, hey, he bad for you, bad for you. Insane girls in my DM, bro. And I'm saying this shit loud and correct. You feel me?
Yeah, you
same girl that post you be the same girl in the DM.
Your friends be your biggest haters, bro. No cap.
Yep, boss.
They be your biggest haters, bro. So, it's grandma here for everybody, bro.
Want to see you upset just so they can feed on your nigga, bro. Come on, bro. Just so they can play the game with like, oh, shit, I don't know who told her, but hey, though, you got me?
No, bro, I want my girl, fam. Don't worry like that, bro.
All in the next bitch is like, come on, bro.
I've been through that, bro, like, nigga, I had to look at you at that one, bro. I was like, bro, that sounded, that sounded too relatable, bro, but that bet, man, I felt that one, bro. Man, y'all felt that one, bro. Man, y'all got, oh god, I was like, we get pulled over, nigga, I'm like, oh man, hold up, bro, they hold my, how my shit, how I put it on the seat, throw the bag, man, you remember that night, boy, y'all remember that night, oh, oh yeah, I had a nice, like, that with y'all, boy, but that was, that was some shit, man, that's some story time that we said on another video, yeah, man, or it, bro, maybe a couple of months from now, but weeks.
Yeah, he was riding her down, but that nigga said, man, I almost died, bro. He was, bro, you know what, now you really see why, I ain't really been that big on King Von and Agent Dog being together. But, like, you can see why she do the most on the internet.
It's just like, bro, you don't know what they, bro. You can't, bro. Like, I tell you all the time, bro. I don't know why you fuck with her, but you do. You feel me? Just, like, go with everybody, bro. You fuck with that person on the outside, ain't gonna know why. You know what I'm saying? That's how it's supposed to be. You feel me? Like, you might be telling me, hey, yo, she ain't, she doing you this way. But, bro, obviously, bro, she also make him happy at the same time.
Yeah. You never know what goes on behind closed doors, man. Because at the end of the day, that could be their best.
Honestly, I believe in a lot of shit. Like, nigga, they say, fuck it, don't go back to your ex, bro. I'll just be like, honestly, I'll be like, just do what makes you happy.
Because at the end of the day, bro, yeah, it's a lot of things your ex probably didn't do,
like
bro.
But they don't see behind closed doors.
Oh, God, bro.
You don't know, y'all. Yeah, we could be hating each other right now. I want to break that bitch neck right now, bro. But next minute, we probably laid up cuddling, fucking watching Netflix.
And that's all that.
See, y'all can go from
I really want to kill that bitch one time, literally.
But you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, bro,
it's all love.
You can't really tell nobody why they fuck.
People just handle it differently, bro. It's
righteous.
No. That's another thing. We're not normalizing this. Motherfuckers, can we normalize? Like, nigga, everybody got feelings. Some motherfuckers try to act too hard.
Oh, God. Don't act too hard,
like, you ain't never been done in a certain way and you were stupid for somebody, nigga.
And in the comments, man, we are not kids. We can handle anything and everything. Fuck wrong with you, bro. My mama black. You remember when that girl said, y'all too young, y'all can't handle that? Nigga, what?
Who?
Just on that note, boy, fuck wrong with you, girl. We talking about y'all, some young niggas, nigga. We ain't no young niggas. Don't let the baby face fool you on my mama, boy. I get down. I'm still a thug, but I'm still a thug. It's hard to trust, it's hard. We've been through too much shit. We can't give up, it's the whole world. I'm crazy.
still a thug.
Hey, I like this, but whoever, bro, for all y'all coming in this, bro, thank y'all.
For real, man.
I'm gonna blast this shit.
No cap.
In AirPods.
This nigga, his, I don't know what to call it, a hook, don't it? Yeah, his that hook. Nigga hook, bro.
His hook, she going hard. We going crazy. I know she was smiling hard as fuck when
she
came out.
She
probably didn't know what she making it. He was making it.
Ain't no, bro, you can't tell me. Right, you don't know why she fucked with him so hard, bro. Obviously, bro, he was fucking her, she was fucking her, but they still loved each other unconditionally. Unlike the, you know
that's
what I'm saying?
What
they
real might, love is, my nigga. That's love between you and your parents. You go out here and you do some stupid, bro.
I still love my mama.
Exactly.
I'm gonna never stop loving my mama.
Man, that's what fucking, real love is.
Life is what you make it. And you gonna make mistakes. And
real talk.
It's up to you whether you learn from it or not.
And so, you're gonna lose some real people and you're gonna lose some fake people. But everybody not real, and you can't be real to everybody.
And everybody's not your friend.
Mm-hmm. And everybody ain't your partner.
So.
Damn, I thought y'all was going to finish that whole. But hey, man, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, hit up the 4K. Follow us on the gram, and we out. Peace. That's a show. I press the buttons like she the remote.